We played a lot of backgammon, Pockington and I.
We used to bet a little bit.
They didn't like each other. They were always trying to outdo each other.
And he says, let's play backgammon for Wayne.
The kid was a phenomenon.
If Nelson loses, Edmonton gets Wayne.
I'm not sure how true that backgammon game is, but I know somewhere, somehow, there was something involved.
Peter, being a gambler, he took the challenge. That might be a myth, that might be a legend. I'd like to hear what the real story is.